Best class ever.
Best class ever.
Learn some good stuff. And that's what Miss Thompson.
The South. For the sick plague of racism is what you can't evade, and if you thought the days weren't long enough, there's more. The evil of Vote Weaver ruins cotton crops, and if you thought that's where the trauma stops, there's more. America was Civil War poor, but did that cease the lynchings, unemployment, and oppression? No. It merely led us deeper into depression.
Mind blown.
Mind blown. Taken aback. Flabbergasted. Hold out here.
Ooh.
Look, produced and directed.
Produced and directed by who?
Yours truly. Let's get it.
Donovan Dooley.
Let's go. We're in a restaurant and eat my meal. But we are progressing out here. Black press in this area of this country is finally real. Come on up and be a part of this community. Maybe up here we can gain true equity. Maybe. Just maybe.
Last words?
This was just a really good class.
Honestly, class is what you make it. And if you participate fully, it'll be like a lot of fun.
It'll be
so
lit.
Don't be shy.
It's clear, you know. Liberal studies, man, has really opened my eyes. Mm-hmm. To many different things in the world that I really did not know was transpiring. I definitely became more awake.
Mm-hmm. Woke. Yes. Hashtag woke. Stay
hashtag
woke.
Woke. Hashtag awake. I like saying awake.
And your spirits come to life. Artists, musicians, poets, scholars, the Harlem Renaissance has arrived. Finally, they have made it out of the roof. The struggle is not over yet. From plantation to segregation, my grades carry the story of the past I cannot forget.
Bass beat.
You're in for a treat.
I'm not in this class.
Africana Studies is such a great class. Like, it's really inspirational. It's a good class. Miss Thompson is great. She teaches history in a fun way.
She does.
She's relatable. She speaks our language.
Ooh. Any last few words for this class?
I love her. I'm going to marry you, too. Mary, Georgia.
The North was that I just wanted my kids to see a world that did not have the tree that their father hung up. I still go on the journey of my life telling myself it was better. Oh my gosh.
But honestly,
look,
like,
you got a salon that you recommended. You right here with her.
Right here. That's some collaboration. Reaching out to you guys.
I mean, look, I got them.
Put the link in the description.
All right. Why you look sad?
Oh, that's sad.
A cultural, social, and artistic explosion. Our journey benefited us, our children, and every black person to be born. Our migration was the beginning of an era of black success. Had we not moved, who knows what would have happened.
Okay. All right.
Are you going to miss this class?
Yeah.
Shame. I'm not here today to speak ill on your name. So let me throw some respect on you. You are a queen, an empress, a ruler. Our lineage is filled with kings, princes, and princesses, but suit isn't complete without a queen.
Yep, yeah, you're back on it. You're always
back
on it.
Again. It's your boy D. Dooley. You know who I am by now.
Oh, boy!
D. Dooley!
You already know who you gotta take. That's Thompson. That's Joy Thompson.
Joy Thompson. Right.
Get your
go to Joy J Music as well.
Joy J Music.
I've been so happy to have a Black Tupac class this lit, you know?